Let us learn the time period of a simple pendulum. The time taken by the pendulum to complete one oscillation is called its time period. Let us read the question. A simple pendulum takes 54 seconds to complete 30 oscillations. What is its time period? Number of oscillations is equal to 30. Total time taken is equal to 54 seconds. Time period is equal to total time taken divided by number of oscillation. Let us substitute the values. Time period is equal to number of oscillation 30, total time taken 54. So total time taken 54. Time period is equal to total time taken divided by number of oscillation 54 by 30. If we apply 3 table, 10 threes are 30 and 18 threes are 54 is equal to 18 by 10 is equal to 1.8. Hence time period is equal to 1.8 seconds.